Lovely solid section of Chatuquat. So here we have a matrix which compromises mainly of Chatuquat. Little bit the black material on there would most likely be Goethite sitting on the matrix. And then you have these fans of Chatuquat. And what's nice about this one, the fans run right across over here, running across like that. Go across this way. So we could even display it this way around to have those fans showing out. This is a pretty accurate indication, maybe slightly lighter than this. It's not a dark blue, it's a light, darkish light blue. There you can see the fan formation. There's even a little bit of chatoyancy on these chatuquats. Now there was a time when guys were using these for cabochoning, because when you polish them down, you actually have that lovely almost a sunbeam effect of the chatuquat, giving it that chatoyancy. But I mean, this piece, one wouldn't do anything to it. As a specimen, it's rather lovely. All the way from the famous Tantara deposits of the Katanga, of course famous for lovely diapases and chatuquats and lovely mineralization which came out of there. Well, I think it's still mining ongoing now. It's 2021. Lovely piece, look at that, all the way from the Congo. Chatuquat and Goethite.